No, not for babies.
Slippery. They're slippery. Yeah. Well, you're dropping them more than eating them. Got you. Yeah, they're good. Vegetables.
I think you're supposed to be doing that, baby.
Here are Paul and Judy. They can do lots of things. You can do lots of things too. Judy can pat the bunny. Now you pat the bunny. He's already waving. We're not even to the end. Judy can play peekaboo at Paul. Now you play peekaboo at Paul. Boo. Smell the flowers. Now you smell the flowers. Judy can look in the mirror. Now you look in the mirror. See a baby. Judy can feel Daddy's scratchy face. Now you feel Daddy's scratchy face. Judy can read her book. Now you read Judy's book. Little tick tick bunny. How big is Bunny? So big. Bunny is eating his good supper. Shh, Bunny is sleeping. Paul can put his finger through Mommy's ring. Put your finger through Mommy's ring. That's all. Bye-bye. Can you say bye-bye? Paul and Judy are waving bye-bye to you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Yeah, I think he likes the Muppet Show. He likes all the animal puppets. He just sits there and stares.
Here's the rainbow. It's right outside our house and really low. The end of the rainbow is on Route 9. Or I guess it could be in the Chef Orient parking lot. Pretty cool.
Office chair.
Hey, Jeffrey. Jeffrey. Can you wave bye-bye? Bye-bye. Bye-bye, waving.